Sagemore Naruto had just gone behind Kakuzu. So hello, welcome guys to the 7th part of What If Naruto has Mangekyo killed Sharingan. So in the last part we have seen that Tsunade has mentioned that Naruto should learn the Sagemore because they also know that Orochimaru has been coming to have the Kabuto meeting that we have seen in the canon that make only few person go, and as Naruto being very furious over Orochimaru and have killed him many times, he would be left alone because he being a very good suspect that Orochimaru can have a contact with him and can capture him because he hasn't Mangekyo Sharingan and a Jinchuriki. So he would be being in the sideline and not be told. And even Sasuke will also be doing the same. So the person that will be going are Kakashi, Tenzo, Sakura and Hinata. And another ninja that is Might Guy. That will go easily and do the same mission. And will easily know the info that we know. But seeing such a high level Jonin, nearly all being Jonin level except Sakura being there, he would as easily flee away and do go away with easily. That make Naruto to be doing the Sagemore training. In the Sagemore training, there is an arc where we'll see that Naruto will meeting with first time with Mindpa. Mindpa will see that Naruto, a Sharingan holder coming and will be giving a stance because of the previous experiences of being with them. Because the person who has came before was Madara Uchiha and the person who fight with them and other Uchiha also tried to capture them and have not a very good ties with the Uchiha clan but have no grudges. But after seeing his report and all the knowledge that other Toad will have, Mindpa will have a very good eye over Naruto and will say that they will teach him the best way to learn the Sagemore. This will go on and Naruto will be having a meeting. So when the dinner time came, he would say to Naruto that be careful, don't eat much, you will not like it. And Naruto will say, wow, how the rubbish food it could be. In our training we have eaten such and bad food many times. I don't even need a good food to eat and have a tummy, and I need to do great training to have. After seeing the food, Naruto will be so much surprised. Some earth form, some worm that are not even good looking at most. That was so horrifying. But to have a appetite to be fulfilled because he need to train very hard tomorrow, he would be having a food. But due to a great chakra control, he would be learning the first stage of Toad Oil State very easily and would be easily managing the both chakra with his help of his Sharingan. But the second stage will be much more difficult because it need a pure soul, a pure heart and a mental stability that make him not to learn that easily, even less in the time that he took and gained due to the Toad Oil being very easy for him. And he was not in a hurry this time, so he would let it be and be perfecting that at that time. But after a very long time being more stable and that, he would learn the perfect Sagemore. And when it shows to Jiraiya, Jiraiya would be very angry at some time and very cheesy. How do you learn the perfect Sagemore? Even I can't. And then Pa will hit a bamboo on his head and say, that's your fault, you didn't train well. Naruto has learned such an efficient way and have trained so rigorously. If you have trained that much good in Sagemore, you would also. Then he gave a challenge that I will also learn in the Sagemore and perfect in no time. That make him a very good sage. The same problem arise that to have a partner that we see in the canon. So Naruto will be seeing a condition that he will use his Mangekyo Sharingan abilities to control Kurama to have a synchronicity. But it was somewhat unstable and it could last not more than 10 minutes. But at that 10 minutes, he get a 10 minute boost and that make him very powerful at some situation because he can also make Shadow Clone and have a cover over it. And this Sagemore also make a healing ability for his Mangekyo Sharingan. So when he returned back to the village, Naruto will see that Asuma, one of his beloved sensei and the sensei that he fight just before coming to the village, has died. He's very horrified and will train with Kakashi to make a perfect jutsu. Even after having Susanoo and Sagemore, he would say that I would kill him with my own special technique. Asuma sensei, I will make your air style to be the jutsu that deal with him. So he will make Wind Rasengan Shuriken. That will be so much more powerful because now Naruto will be inducing some fire and electric element at the same time. Sometimes electric and sometimes fire. That make the Wind Rasengan Shuriken to be even more lethal. With fire, it feel like it is like Amaterasu, because no water style can extinguish it because amount of chakra and air being induced in it. But it has some burnout period, but that make it very more powerful, because the burnout period make it too long very last, and if with the water wave jutsu, even that cannot be beaten. So Kakashi do make the jutsu and being a perfect and to test his ability, he were using with Tenzo to make water dragon. Both will make shadow glow and make 10 water dragon, and all 10 water dragon will have little to no effect on that, and make this wind Rasengan shuriken to one of the most lethal fire jutsu. And with the electric, it becomes such a tornado like structure, and that make it super horrifying. Just only having a wind Rasengan shuriken is lethal, and with the help of stage mode combined over it, all the negative effects are being gone from it. That make him go directly to Kakuzu. When he see Kakuzu, he see the ability that instead of using anything and any technique, he will just go directly blitz with his Mangekyo Kill ability to go back and fire a wind Rasengan shuriken directly in his back and kill two of his bodies, and only one will left. At that time, Naruto will see an opportunity and use his newly found Reaper blade that can seal like a Reaper that seal, and it's even more powerful than Totsuka blade because it's like an arrow, and that make it seal at any time and any position. Because as we know, Minato being a very skilled ninja, he would have the property of his Mangekyo ability to have a sealing arrow to be there that make him seal Kakuzu very easily. And at that time, he will see the other ninja being taken away by Shikamaru as in canon, and he will say, I think so now, Asuma sense revenge has been taken, and they will all go back. At that time, Tsunade will tell Jiraiya that they know the secret behind the Akatsuki main member Pain, and then Jiraiya will say that I will go alone. And to an humble request, Tsunade will tell that at least take Kakashi or Sasuke or even Naruto if you want. But then when he sees Naruto, he would say that he is the main target. If we fail, and because we don't know his ability, we might fail. We may lose our last hope, that is Naruto, the person we are trying to save. That makes Tsunade realize, and the fact that they need to protect Naruto more than ever, and make Jiraiya to go hidden rain village. So here we leave for now. Do like, share and subscribe. And yeah, in the next part, I will reveal that how Naruto will gain his eternal Mangekyo Sharingan. The secret will be revealed, and what the properties of its Susanoo and his other Mangekyo ability will be. So stay tuned. Do subscribe and share this video so that it reaches more public. And as always, goodbye.